Behind every spoiled daughter, there's a bald-headed father.